This video tutorial I will explain how to install Gradle in Linux operating system or Amazon EC2 instance. Here you can see the AWS console, and here I have started AWS instance, and copy this IPv4 address. And I have connected to AWS instance. Gradle runs on all major operating systems, and it requires Java JDK version 8 or higher version. And to check what Java version is installed in Linux operating system, we can use this command, java-version. We will check in the Linux system which we just logged in. And in this Linux system, java 1.8.0-312 version is installed. Next, what we have to do is we have to go to this Gradle website, and here they have provided steps to install Gradle in Linux operating system. And step one is download the Gradle distribution. Cancel this, and here you can see the direct link. Copy this link, then go to this Linux server. Then we have to use wget command to download the Gradle binary package. It is a zip file, and it is downloaded successfully. Here you can see. And here you can see the zip file is downloaded successfully. Next, what we are going to do is we are going to unpack the distribution. We are going to unzip the distribution zip file in the Gradle folder, which is there in opt folder. And we have successfully unzipped inside opt Gradle folder. Here you can see Gradle folder, and in that the package is successfully unzipped. And I have given the command gradle-v, and it is saying command not found. We will see how to fix this. Next, what we have to do is we have to configure your system environment. For that, copy this. We have to set path till the bin directory of this Gradle. Enter. Then again I am trying Gradle version, and this time it is working. Gradle version 7.4.2 is successfully installed, and it is working fine. Now I am closing this Putty software. And logged in again. Again I am trying Gradle version, and this time it is not working. We will see how to set the path permanently, so that when you close the Putty software and re-log in again, it will work. You no need to set the path again and again. We have to open bash profile, and in that we have to set this path and save the changes. Again I am checking Gradle version, and it is not working. So what you have to do is close this Putty window and reopen it again, so that the changes will take effect. And now it is working fine. Gradle 7.4.2 version is successfully installed, and it is working fine. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.